Scott will inbounds to Nathan Knight. Nathan across the timeline with 4 seconds left. Nathan on the right side to the hole. Layup good with 1.5 seconds remaining.
What a team, what a finish in Williamsburg tonight. William & Mary stays in first place in the CAA after defeating Northeastern 59-58. You saw it, Nathan Knight coast to coast for the game-winning layup. Another big win for Coach Dane Fisher. What a year for the first-year coach. Saturday, his tribe will host Hofstra at the Kaplan Arena.